Welcome to Aurora Chemistry for everyone. In this video, let us analyze molecular geometry of O3 ozone molecule based on VSEPR theory. Here you can see that number of formula. Let us see the first one. Total electron pair is equal to half into VC plus TMC. VC valence electron of central atom, TMC total monovalent atom attached to the central atom. Here in O3 molecule, it is made up of 3 oxygen atom. So let us take that one oxygen atom as a central atom. So that valence electron of central oxygen atom, atomic number of oxygen 8. So the valence electron 6. Let us write the total electron pair. Total electron pair is equal to half into valence electron of oxygen 6 and total monovalent atom 0, because oxygen is a divalent atom. So 6 by 2, we will get 3 total electron pairs in ozone molecule. Now let us go for that bond pair. So bond pair is equal to total atom attached to the central atom. Total atoms, whether it may be monovalent or divalent, trivalent, tetravalent, whatever that, we are counting the total atom attached to the central atom. So here in O3 molecule, one oxygen we are taking at as a central atom. So remaining 2 oxygen atoms are there. So bond pair also 2. Now let us come to lone pair. Lone pair is equal to total electron pair minus bond pair. Total electron pair 3 and that bond pair 2. So lone pair in O3 molecule is only 1. Once we know that total electron pair, bond pair and lone pair, next we go to find out that molecular type. Here you can see, if that number of bond pair is 2 and that number of lone pair is 1, the molecular type is AB2L and the electron pair arrangement is trigonal planar, but the molecular geometry is bent. So O3 molecule, the molecular type is AB2L. So A is the central atom, B is the atom attached to the central atom, L is the lone pair. Now let us draw the electron pair arrangement. For AB2L type, the electron pair arrangement is trigonal planar. Bond angle is 120 degree. So draw 3 lines and just see that the angle should be 120 degree. And in the central atom, we go to write that one oxygen atom and then remaining 2 other oxygen atom we are considering like attached atom, so that we draw it here, and that we have that one lone pair electrons, so that lone pair electrons we will do it here, and then there is a double bond between that one oxygen atom. This is the Lewis dot structure of ozone molecule. According to VSEPR theory, even though that there is a multiple bond, whether it is a double or triple bond, that we consider like a single bond only. So we should not count like 1, 2, 3, 4. We are counting like this, like 1, 2, 3. So the total electron pair around central atom only 3. So that electron pair arrangement, the shape is trigonal planar. So according to electron pair arrangement, the molecular shape is trigonal planar. But due to this lone pair electron, lone pair bond pair repulsion is greater than bond pair repulsion. So to reduce the repulsion, now two of this bond pair is reduces that bond angle from 120 degree to less than 120 degree in ozone molecule. So we go to draw 3 bonds. Here you just see that bond angle is lesser than 120 degree. Oxygen atom we go to draw here and 2 other oxygen atom, here one and then here also another oxygen atom, then we have that one lone pair electrons. So because of this lone pair, now the bond angle is reduced to lesser than 120 degree, so that actual shape is bent. So expected geometry is trigonal planar, but that actual shape is bent. So in O3 ozone molecule, the type is AB2L and then total electron pair 3, bond pair 2 and lone pair only 1. Expected shape is trigonal planar, but due to one lone pair electron, The shape is bent. Thanks for watching.